I'm up bright and early, or I should say, I'm still up and it's now bright and early because I didn't go to bed last night, but we'll get into that later. For right now, I am at a nearby Pokemon gym because there is a Muk raid. I am here because Muk is a Pokemon that never freaking appears. So, I've only had one Grimer in my entire Pokemon Go career. So there's this raid happening, it's only a level 2 raid. I'm the only person in here as I fully expect it to be, but I'm gonna see if I can take this down. Look at this, I'm the only guy in here. Also, I wanted to try screen recording this so you could see it, but I don't think I even have the screen recorder app still downloaded on my phone, so that's probably not gonna happen right now. That and my phone lags when I have multiple things open, which kinda sucks. But I imagine screen recording Pokemon Go wouldn't go too great. I don't think it's working. Ah, it's just loading forever. Damn it. Oh, look at the time limit. Look at the time limit. Did I get it? Holy crap, I got it with 0 seconds remaining. Oh my god, okay. I beat it by myself. I'll take it. And it was only a level 2 raid, but still. Give me those 9 balls. 12 balls! Let's see if we can get this. Muk, you are mine, good sir. To be honest, I'm not gonna use my golden raspberries, because I am probably gonna be hunting some legendaries at some point soon. We actually have a bit of news about the legendaries, which I'll get into a little bit later, but let's see here. That definitely hit him. Just saying. Okay. Can we get this Muk? This will be my first Muk if it. Oh, okay. I don't think they run. I think that's one thing about raid bosses is they don't run away from you. Damn it, Muk. Yeah! There we go. Finally! I have, like I said, only ever gotten one Grimer in my whole Pokemon Go career. And now I caught a Muk from a raid boss. I will take it. I'm probably not gonna use it, but I have it now, which is great. And what is around me? Nothing. They've added even more Pokestops around here too. Wait, can I do it again? Okay, there we go. Yeah, they've added a bunch more Pokestops around here. In fact, there may even be more over at the park. I'm not complaining. Okay, so long story short on the Pokemon Go news, Mewtwo is coming to the game. The Pokemon Stadium, Pokemon Go Stadium event that happened in Japan a little while back, like overnight, the thing they announced was Mewtwo, and everyone called him Mewtwo while they were there, and he's gonna be coming to the game, and, using some exclusive raid pass, whatever that's gonna mean. They also confirmed that all 4 of the legendary birds that have been in the game are all returning and staying for another, like, 2 weeks. They leave at the end of August, so it's gonna give me a bit more of a chance to grab those. Then I laid down to take a nap. Just a couple hours, I asked my mom to wake me, and now it is 6 p.m. I woke up at like 5:15 when I went to nap at like 9:30. Oh boy, so today has been wasted, which sucks. I'm picking up my dad, that's why I'm in the car. I posted in a couple of Pokemon Go Naperville raids groups on Facebook. Hey, you guys, anyone want to meet up downtown to go get some legendary birds? And a couple people responded, and then I didn't go because I fell asleep. So yeah, I responded to that saying, something came up, sorry! But yeah, today's been a little bit wasted. I'm gonna try and get a bit of recording done tonight because I need to get the Simpsons Hit and Run bonus episode done for tomorrow. Which, thinking about it, I unhooked my old Elgato thinking I wasn't gonna be doing the bonus episode for a while, but I think I'm still gonna be doing it tonight. And then I kinda wanna get at least a couple episodes of the 4th Mario vs. Donkey Kong started. I've decided that's what I'm gonna do for the next LP. I've made all the graphics, I've made the channel artwork and everything, and the thumbnail design is just a case of getting it recorded, so yeah, and that's gonna be those episodes, at least on the older games, they tend to run a little bit long, around the 45, sometimes even 50 minute mark, but I'm not too worried about it because those are such relaxing games to play through unless you get stressed out by the puzzles, but most of the levels from that game I've found 100% walkthroughs for online. So if I can't do it or I can't get the gold trophy or whatever it is, then I can just look it up and finish it off because I want to 100% the game. But anyway, my dad's almost here. My phone is dead, so I didn't bring it with me. So I've been listening to Sandcastle Kingdoms. It's been a little while. And yeah, that's right now. Did I mention that I spent a decent amount of today and last night watching Luke Cage? Because I did. Danielle lent me her Netflix password, so I'm about to start episode 8. I should be recording, but it's also after midnight, so probably not. Anyway, so Luke Cage is pretty great. I've watched 10 episodes. I think I have 3 left. I'm probably not going to watch the rest of them tonight, but 10 episodes in a day is not bad. Especially since I slept for 8 hours of that. Goddamn, I am going to go to bed fairly soon, though. I'm probably just going to watch one more episode and head off. I've been playing a little bit of Splatoon 2 as well. And then tomorrow needs to be devoted pretty much entirely to recording until Brandon's show, until Acadia's show. In the evening, if I haven't mentioned that yet, they are performing again. I think I'm taking Josh from work. It's at 6 p.m., so it's about 1 hour and 5 minutes away, so I'm going to try pick Josh up at around 4:30. It gives us like 1.5 hours to get there and get set up. And they are opening for Sid from Slipknot, so it's kind of exciting, and I'm hoping it's going to be a great show again. So we shall see. Anyway, that's going to do it for today, so thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.